Lena Schutzke, co-editor of the EU Films portion of CrusaderMedia.com. Today I'm going to be talking to you about the spring semester production called Anodyne. Producer Chloe Lester tells us it follows the story of a young girl with a dark past who seeks the help of a hypnotherapist, while at the same time her boyfriend starts investigating crimes. Tune in here every week for updates and the insider scoop, right here at www.crusadermedia.com/EUfilms.